Hi Capricorns, welcome back to my channel. We're getting right into your monthly love reading for September, guys. So right off the bat, you or your person could be following their intuition, Capricorns. Could be dealing with a fire sign here. We have strong fire energy. All signs are on the board here. But someone is really suffering over you. There were a lot of pain over you because we have the Death card. We have Scorpio, could be dealing with one. We have the Chariot in reverse, could be dealing with a Cancer here, strong energy with that. And they are really hurt over you. A lot of you cannot be talking at the moment, Capricorns. And they just feel really, you know, really low confident in themselves. Or this could be you feeling this for the month of September, Capricorns. But you feel stuck on, like, on love again. Like, you, for some of you who are single, you're blocking your heart on love again here. You're focusing on finances. But for some of you here, this person that you're in separation with or currently with, you guys are struggling at the moment, unable to really see eye to eye. This person who you potentially could not be talking to, again, this is a collective reading here. A lot of scenarios are going to come out here. This person is still attracted to you. They are still passionate about you. They're thinking about the past here because we have the Six of Cups here. They see you as very confident and self-assuring yourself here, by the way, too. But we have the Nine of Wands. So they have, you guys have gone through a hardship here, you know, a rough trial, or is, or about to be in September. This is leading on to what's happening now into tomorrow, September. And it's like, you guys want to get out of this conflict. So you guys don't want to break up here. Or you want to work on this here. So you, nonetheless here, you're going to save your relationship for the month of September. You're going to heal this relationship if you're dealing with an air sign. Clarify the Seven of Pentacles. Why is the Seven of Pentacles in reverse? Yeah. Just frustrated and, you know, just trying to figure out all the options that you have. It was just too overwhelming here. You guys both trying to, you know, juggle lives here. And things just wasn't manifesting the way you wanted it to. And it's just brought you guys, you know, down really low. Or it's going to in the month of September here. You're going to feel like this person is sneaking around here, you or them, and maybe this person has in the past here. They feel like strong Libra energy here, Capricorns. They feel like justice was not served, and they're going to come forward here. But you're emotionally, you know, withdrawn at this whole situation here. I feel like if they do come in the month of September, it's going to... So as I say that, I was going to say it's going to catch you totally off guard and bam, a freaking tire moment showing the King of Cups. Them telling you exactly how they feel about you, Capricorns. Yeah, you're dealing with the Aquarius. They want to heal the situation, Capricorns. Or you're tapping into this King of Pentacles. You're doing the healing and you're kind of moving away from the situation here. Again, energy is fluent. But we have the Empress. You're going into your divine feminine energy, and they feel this. And for some of them, this is why they feel stuck. For some, this is why they want to heal the situation. Dealing with their Aquarius, you know, they want to come in and try to work this out. But the Queen of Rods, you're kind of like, you know, you're banning that self-confidence back. Like, you can live without them. Because for some of them, they piss you off, Capricorns, here. You know, putting third-party influences in front of you, you know, this could definitely be love or money here. And I didn't want to sound so cliche, but this is your energy here, just negative. You're just moving away from negativity for the month of September, Capricorns. Let's put it that way. Yeah. But you or your person is really thinking about the past. Wow, strong. This air sign. Who's dealing with the air sign, Capricorns? Because they cannot stop thinking about you. They are so blocked. Look at those swords. Yeah. They're so stuck over you. They are reaping what they sow at the moment. Like, look at this. They're really going through this regret here. Very, very blocked. Very, very blocked at the moment, Libras. But they feel this... Oh, Capricorns. But they feel this connection with you. Ugh, someone's dealing with a damn Libra. All right. Yeah, they want to apologize for some strong earth energy here and make it right. And not only apologize, Capricorns, they want to grow. They want to grow with you. They want to take action and start from the page and end at the freaking Ten of Pentacles. Beautiful energy here. Clarify the Five of Wands in reverse. Yeah, with the Eight of Pentacles. They're not only talking, Capricorns, they're doing. Or this just could be you leaving the situation behind. It's just too tiresome here with this Nine of Wands. You're creating a new chapter in your life with the Page of Pentacles. The Ten of Pentacles and the Queen of Cups, you're focusing on your wealth, your finances, her taking care of yourself emotionally, spiritually as the Queen of Cups and working hard on your finances. So, Capricorns, you're going to be good for the month of September here. Yeah. You're going up on things that's no longer serving you and cutting that shit out of your life. Anything that makes you feel depleted here. Yeah. You don't want to walk away from anything that's, like, keeping you away from your goals. This could be a person that you're dealing with as well. They don't want to end the situation, yeah. They want to regard it this. They definitely do. They want to end these, yep. Wow, beautiful. They want to end these burdens here and work hard on this. They don't want to walk away from you. Look at the Ten of Wands. Yeah. Guys, if all this was freaking, you know, upright, I would say, oh, they leaving. Like, sorry, guys. But they weren't, you know. They don't want to have this brutal ending with you. And they're going to do whatever they can to stop it. Because they don't want to let you go here. Just freaking beautiful reading. They're going to try hard. I feel like the love and friendship was there. A lot of you guys were friends first with this person and it blossomed to something more. That's what I'm getting. Anything else for my Capricorns for the month of September in love? True love. Yeah. This is a romance of the lifetime. Very soon. Clear decide what you want, Capricorns. It's going to come to you now. A card just fell, guys. 1 second. Wow. You guys are not going to believe what was on the freaking ground. Okay. I must say, girl. Yeah, keep an open mind. Your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectations. So some of you, you're, you know, going from the page to the Ten of Pentacles, leading on your own soul journey. You guys are going to come into your one true love. Or this could be your love that you're dealing with right now. And very soon, decide on what you want. If you want this, it's going to come for the month of September. We have a strong full moon in Pisces on Tuesday or tomorrow. Oh shit, Wednesday, September 2nd, guys. So manifest exactly what you want for this full moon, Capricorns. I'm telling you, all right? So any advice for my Capricorns? Anything else for my Capricorns for the month of September? Because this is freaking beautiful. Anything else? Whoop. We have don't make decisions based on guilt, exactly. Or what you think you should do. For it is only in being true to yourself that you can be true to others. And being true to yourself, clearly deciding what you want, that you can be true to others. All right? Just had to repeat that. We have look deep within your heart and you will feel my love. This is your freaking true love speaking. My love for you is as deep as the ocean. Your true love got something to say. Wow. Wow, and then look what just flew out. I almost fell on the floor. Romance. Cupid arrow strikes reflection. Give each other some space at the moment. Trust and faith that it will all work out at best here. Because somebody getting a wedding ring. Deep in your heart, you already know the answer. Do what feels right. Right, so why am I even doing this reading? Y'all feel it. Y'all know. All right. So thank you so much. Please like, subscribe, and comment if it's resonated. And if you'd like to book a personal reading, please go to my website below, guys. Thank you.